This is the Financial News Network. I'm Stephanie Hsu. Air products and chemicals gained almost 4% to trade at $94.02 in early trade Wednesday morning. Shares reached a 52-week high of $94.40 at the open. The hydrogen supplier commented on the decision by the Delaware Chancery Court to uphold Air Products' poison pill and said it is withdrawing its $70 per share cash acquisition offer for Airgas. For further updates, stay tuned. You're watching the Financial News Network. I'm Stephanie Hsu.